Wait. Go.
Good evening. Welcome to Live Free Channel, Men Talking Life. Today we're talking finances. So, Mike, we were just talking about how men should never discuss how much money they have.
That's true.
Yeah, I mean, you have, sometimes you have people that are rich that act like they have nothing. Then you have sometimes people that have nothing that act like they have a lot.
It's personal.
It's personal. Like, do you pretend like you have a lot or a little money?
I don't pretend either way. I don't even bring it up.
Do you have a lot of money?
No.
Okay, good.
But I it's just nothing to discuss.
But you have a lot.
If
skills.
I did have a lot of money,
you
right? No, I know it sounds crazy, but if I did have a lot of money,
but
I
Mike,
would
are
say
you
no.
Worth, are you worth a lot of money?
No, I don't have a lot of money.
Do you have a lot of assets here?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So Mike has to learn how to sell himself better. And we're going to be working on that, you know, through different clips and whatnot.
I know, because, you know, my first boss, all he ever said was, let them call you on. I do computers.
Understood. So
I want to sell myself. I want to put myself out there. I want people to know who I am.
Yeah. See, managing money, a lot of it is about making more money. The solution to a lot of problems is make more money. You right?
Yeah.
So that's the first rule of finance. Make as much money as you can.
Right.
Spend less than that.
Right.
Makes sense.
Yeah, live within your means.
But always make sure those means are always growing.
I know. You make a lot of sense with that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Know.
So that's finance 101.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's
easy.
Right.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, good. So, do you feel like you should ever tell a woman how much money you have if you're on a date?
Oh, no.
Yeah. Like, women should never discuss their age, because what's the advantage of it?
It's not respectful.
Yeah, because if a woman's too young...
For a lot of reasons. For family and for everything.
Do you feel like you need to be in a good financial situation in order to get married?
No.
No, you get married because being with a woman helps you make more money. Plus, you live in one household instead of two?
Yes, it does. Yeah.
So these guys that say that they want to wait till they have money, to me, I just think they're being chicken.
Nah, it's true. The whole bonding, the whole idea of it is because of that. But is it actually happening today in society? Maybe not, you know, so.
Yeah, but so find your wife and make more money, maybe.
Yeah.
I know me, I think finding a wife, whenever I'm with a woman, I make more money.
It is a good motivation. Yeah, that's true, you're right.
Plus, women,
women
know how to save money better.
Oh,
me,
true,
I spend
true.
Money like crazy.
Right. Oh, okay, yeah.
You didn't meet my wife.
That's the Mike over there, dumb man.
Listen. Yeah. Oh, true.
Man, he's the little, what do you call that, backseat driver?
Yeah, he's all right.
He's all right. So,
having a good time. That's good. I'm having a good time.
You like to spend money?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Are you a good saver?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
You're like a chick, then?
I can save money, yeah.
You like a little nest egg?
Yeah, well, it's important, you know?
Got it.
But I've made great money, so it's all right. You know?
All right, so that's...
And plenty to spend and plenty to put away.
Do you have plenty of money?
Well, I have a career.
Mike's doing fine for himself.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Ladies, he's got a nest egg. So,
funny, yeah.
Yes, so thank you for tuning into the Live Free channel.
Thank you.
You're welcome,
all right.
And we'll see you soon. Good. That was great. I think we're fucking running.
All right.
Good. I think that was one of the best ones.